Hello everybody, back again in my other stream that while I was reviewing this, I don't know what happened, it just paused all of a sudden, my stream. But I thought this was an awesome game, man, even though it was just like a demo, like a taste of the Phantom Pain. I know it's old, but you know, not, we all can't like play all the new games every time they come out, you know, it takes time. Of course, you can't have review every new game when it comes out, you know, somebody beats you to the punch. But I'm gonna play these other missions because they look fun, man, and cool. I just did one, was this one right here, where you rescue Chico and Paz. I mean, it was so awesome, but at the end it kind of paused it, I don't know, because of that surgery part, I guess, where they were taking out that, looks like a, some kind of like a location device or something from Paz's abdomen. Then all of a sudden I just noticed, hey, it's, my stream is paused. So I'm gonna, then after that I unlock these, this other mission side ops. Just find and eliminate two marines who made a name for themselves as ruthless assassins in Laos and escape the mission area. It's cool, man, I like it.
Objective is to eliminate two U.S. Marines officials.
Oh, it's the same map, of course. Yeah, it's like,
The pair were in Laos together, but retired after the U.S. withdrew its forces. They were a sniper spotter team. In country, they were known as Glass and Palitz, the eye and the finger. I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look.
That won't be necessary. I just need to take out these guys that are threat. I mean, before they take
Remember,
me out.
Boss, this is a sneaking mission. If you're detected, the targets are bound to take extra precautions. It's crucial that you eliminate the targets quickly and quietly. Do not let the enemy see you.
This is so cool now. Now it's the like next gen. I'm sure hopefully they're gonna make another one for the Series S, X, you know, PS5, whatever, yeah. Look at all the enemies. What? They're driving a Jeep now? What the hell? That is so cool, man. What the hell? What makes it
this job? The clients
tough
are KGB contacts from my Columbia days. Don't worry, they had nothing to do with Zadornov. They lost a lot of comrades to the eye and the finger. The NVA lost high-ranking staff too, but also their families, their children. To the east, the two were a reason to be afraid of the dark. Their extradition to face trial is even on the table in the peace talks. Now that they're out of Laos, the two are enjoying a relaxing vacation in a loophole, one surrounded by minefields and barbed wire. Even if the war ends, the east fears their return. For our clients, it will only truly be over when these two are dead.
What? You're driving around in vehicles now. That is so cool, man.
I've sent the target's fields of movement to your iDroid. These are averages worked up from a study by the Intel team.
Marker placed.
Should probably check over there first. I got lucky right there, man. I think it's better to always like take the corners. That way you'll know like where the boundaries are at. Oh man, run. What?
I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look. Open the menu tab, then select mission info.
I should probably take out that tower first. Yeah. It'll be easier that way I don't have eyes on me, you know? Would be cool if this was co-op, man. Online, split screen, whatever, couch co-op.
Speak.
The map has been updated.
Where is the target then? Really? Man. This is tough, man.
Objective is to eliminate two U.S. Marines officials. The pair were in Laos together, but retired after the U.S. withdrew its forces. They were a sniper spotter team. In country, they were known as Glaz and Palitz, the eye and the finger. I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look. This job. The clients are KGB contacts from my Columbia days. Don't worry, they had nothing to do with Zadornov. They lost a lot of comrades to the eye and the finger. The NVA lost high-ranking staff too, but also their families, their children.
Speak.
The map has been updated.
But
really? The targets are getting away. Snake, the targets are about to leave the base. If they get away, the mission's a failure. Hurry up and take them out.
Yeah. doesn't even show like where they're at or what. I don't know, this is real tough, man. What the hell? I mean, like, you would like have to stealth kill everybody just so that there'll be no one left.
Boss, the mission objective is to eliminate two U.S. Marines officials. The pair were in Laos together, but retired after the U.S. withdrew its forces. They were
everybody,
a sniper spotter team. In country, they were known as Glass and Politz, the eye and the finger. I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look. This job.
Damn it.
Spit it out.
Prisoners? What prisoners? Okay. Thought this was just eliminate targets, you know? Wow, I got lucky. Damn it, I didn't want to do that, I wanted to interrogate them. Not a good idea.
I've sent VIs of the target. Damn it. The targets are getting away. Snake, the targets are about to leave the base. If they get away, the mission's a failure. Hurry up and take them out.
And this is so damn tough, what the hell?
Boss, the mission objective is to eliminate two U.S. Marines officials. The pair were in Laos together, but retired after the U.S. withdrew its forces. They were a sniper spotter team. In country, they were known as Glass and Politz, the eye and the finger. I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look. This job. The clients are KGB contacts from my Columbia days. Don't worry, they had nothing to do with Zadornov. They lost a lot of comrades to the eye and the finger. The NVA lost high-ranking staff too, but also their families, their children. To the east, the two were a reason to be afraid of the dark. Their extradition to face trial is even on the table in the peace talks. Now that they're out of Laos, the two are enjoying a relaxing vacation in a loophole. One surrounded by minefields and barbed wire. Even if the war ends, the East fears their return. Damn it! The targets are getting away. Snake, the targets are about to leave the base. If they get away, the mission's a failure.
Should
hurry
at least
take them out.
Tell you where the targets are at. It's Just like don't make any sense, man. No. Oh, that's my fault for getting. Blocked. Oh, that was him in the Jeep. Damn it, so he was there. Wow, okay. This game, man, is just...
The mission objective is to eliminate two U.S. Marines officials. The pair were in Laos together, but retired after the U.S. withdrew its forces. They were a sniper spotter team. In country, they were known as Glaz and Palitz. The eye and the finger. I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look.
Damn, you... It's like you have to not be seen. And, because these guys are on... This guy's on a Jeep. That's...
Good job. The clients are KGB contacts from my Columbia days. Don't worry, they had nothing to do with Zadornov. They lost a lot of comrades to the eye and the finger. The NVA lost high-ranking staff too. But also their families, their children. To the east, the two were a reason to be afraid of the dark. Their extradition to face trial is even on the table in the peace talks. Now that they're out of Laos, the two are enjoying a relaxing vacation in a loophole, one surrounded by minefields and barbed wire. Even if the war ends, the east fears their return. For our clients, it will only truly be over when these two are dead.
Where did the enemy go? There he is.
Spit it out.
The map has been updated.
So that would be like my main goal is just to...
I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look. Open the menu tab, then select mission info.
Even just to take out that guy would be a damn, like a damn miracle, man.
That's target B, Palitz.
The map has been updated.
So I need to take out that guy first in the tower.
VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look.
And that guy always has someone with him, though. And he's in a damn Jeep. Gosh, darn it. Oh damn, we ran over him. Is that the last guy? Is that the last guy? Oh damn, that was him. Oh. Wow, I should have shot him there. Wow, this is a damn cool game, man.
One target down, one to go. His buddy's over.
Okay, but where was this guy at? What the hell? Well, there he is.
Spit it out.
The map has been updated.
Where? Here it is.
Mission info has been updated.
That's what I was looking for, because I knew, kind of knew that, you know. There you go. The high ground, but we both have the same now. Oh, even the cactus fell apart. Damn it, really? Oh, damn.
That's a serious injury. It won't heal on its own. You'll need to treat it with first aid.
CP, this is Delta 2. Identify gunfire. Get to where it's coming from. Over. This is CP. Understood. All units, be on alert.
Cool. More run, 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 run. This could be a bonus, man. After eliminating targets, now rescuing the prisoners. Oh, it's a good bonus. Oh, and plus a hold down B, drop him. Not right trigger, that's gonna throw him off the cliff, man. Really, there's no other prisoners? Okay. Let's get out of here. No, 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 no. I almost fell off. Oh. Let's go.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
It's cool how they made it like this little cavement. I bet that has something to do later on with the next mission or something. That's so cool, man. Can't hear anything just yet. There it is. Whoa, look at that. You can even see it coming in. You can see it coming in from a distance. That's cool, man.
This is Morphle, on station at LC.
Let's go, buddies. Do it.
Is that it?
Yeah, that's it, man. I did not know that Snake, this character here, is played by Kiefer Sutherland. That is so cool, man. Hell yeah. Even the voice, I think. Awesome, hell yeah. You know, I watched Kiefer Sutherland growing up. He was in the Lost Boys movie, Young Guns 2.
Mission complete. The war's over for them now.
And a lot of other movies. Genesis cleared a side up or extra up. 50 points. Cool. Starring Snake, Kiefer Sutherland. That was weird, it paused. That was so damn weird, it paused on its own. Some kind of glitch. I'm glad it's still recording now. So that's what happened to me earlier on the other one for the review for this one. It took me an hour and a half to beat that mission, man. It's awesome. We got this. I think. Whoa, another one. Another. What? Another. So there's still two of them that I need to unlock. Looks like if you beat one and then another one unlocks. So if I beat this one, hopefully it'll unlock. And then when I beat this, it'll unlock another one. Hopefully. So I think it's the same map probably because the game is only like 4 gigs. I don't mind, it's a big map though. It's cool. Those kind of look like Kiefer Sutherland.
Assault the base, secure the target, and get out of there. The target is our agent from the intel team. To say he's a critical VIP would be a massive understatement. Bring him home, boss.
kind of looks like the same.
No sign of him. Are we too late? If he's caught, he can drag us all down with him. Check your surroundings carefully. Watch out.
This is so cool, man.
Clear, 11 o'clock. That his signal? En route. Contact, dead ahead. We'll keep him off the chopper. If he goes down, the show's over.
Put it to good use. Left trigger and Y. Wow.
Got visual on target. A vehicle that is still left from the enemy. Come on in. Take out those hostiles.
This is so cool. Where is the hostiles? Damn. Aw, damn it. Really? We can't even see anything. What the hell? That is cool though, man. Hell yeah. I didn't even think anything like that, that it was gonna be like this. Hell yeah.
Clear, 11 o'clock. That his signal? En route. Contact, dead ahead. Keep them off the chopper. If it goes down, the show's over. Touchdown is a no-go. Rendezvous at the helipad. Can you make it to the helipad? None of that. Request escort. Boss, cover the friendly vehicle. I'm good to drive. Just cover me.
This is damn cool, man. Hell yeah. Let's go, man. I'll cover you, buddy.
Thank you.
doing it. Shot that damn thing. What the hell? Oops. Wow. I didn't think the game was gonna be really that damn detailed, man. Look at that. Okay.
Clear.
I need a glitch.
Touchdown is a no go. Rendezvous at the helipad.
Can you make it to the helipad?
So good, man. Nice.
I'm good to drive. Just cover me.
Let's go, buddy.
I'm secure. It doesn't take. We're heading to the boss.
Oh damn. How am I supposed to use my scope? Oh, okay. Oh, damn, really?
Clear. Touching down. Boss, disembark and get the target.
Mission info is being updated.
Cool. So I'm gonna be getting off. Buddy.
No obvious injuries, right?
Whoa! Hold the vehicle out of the admin front gate. I can't hang around.
Boss, taking out that vehicle is priority one.
Mission info has been updated.
Damn. Really? Oh, man.
Boss,
sorry, buddy.
The target's
supposed to take him out with.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
This is where I'm going right here. See, that's what I'm going to do. Kinda new. Hell yeah, I kinda knew that this grenade launcher I have ain't gonna work now. Hell yeah, let's go. Run, sucker, run. chopper? Yeah. Me. Awesome. Prologue to Phantom Pain. Hell yeah. I'm just pissed off I didn't play it earlier, man. I didn't play it before, like the whole game.
We're leaving hot zone. Returning to base.
So I thought, like, because they were talking about upgrading bases and raising an army and all that, and I was like, damn, man, that's a lot, dude. So, I don't know if this has a co-op. No, I mean, if,
what took you so long?
Phantom Pain has a co-op. Cool. What took you so long? That is awesome, man. B? Come on, man. Fastest neutral of all enemies. Right. Chico, take one hard difficulty has been unlocked. That's it. Wow, I'm already at almost an hour again, and this is just the side missions. It's cool. So we got this first one, second one, third one. Now this one. Yeah, these two are not unlocked yet. Wow. So I just got this. So I need to do this one. Cool. Wow, okay. Classified Intel acquisition.
Boss, you need to make contact with the undercover agent posing as a soldier at the base. He'll pass you a cassette tape containing classified information. Start by taking a look at the agent's VI on your iDroid. Once you've spotted him among the Marines, make contact and get that cassette tape. Thing is, he's not one of us, so don't let your guard down around him. One other thing, boss. I've been told you can also use the watchtower on the west side of the base to contact the target. Just climb up there and turn the search light on. Once he sees that, he'll come to you. Once you've identified him, approach him and grab him. That's the contact sign.
The map has been updated.
Turn on that searchlight, and the target should come to you.
Okay. Oops.
Okay.
Cool, even the shadow. Maybe I should pick out one. And the other one, I'll take intel from him. Someone up there.
Spit it out.
The map has been updated.
There goes the signal. The target shouldn't be long now. Look around carefully. Take a look at the target's face on your iDroid so you'll know him when you see him.
Droid. Oh, really? Come on.
This is the target. This job. Okay. It came through a cutout, but I have a feeling the client is the Joint Chiefs of Staff. After all, the chairman has a lot of faith in you after Peacewalker. In other words, the agent you'll be contacting has been ordered by the nation's highest-ranking military officers to spy on a military base. That base doesn't follow American, Cuban, or any other... This is the target. The military hasn't retrieved the information themselves, probably because they no longer know who in the Marines they can trust. This subversion appears to extend all the way to the base's higher-ups. And the source of it? The organization Pa spoke of. Cypher. You can bet on it. They're involved with the creation of that black site. And that is why the Pentagon chose us. We're their bait to catch Cypher. Which means it also becomes a golden opportunity for us.
Damn,
we might actually get an up-close and personal look at the bastards. Is that?
Man, I hope they don't come over to this. Bodies, man. Damn it. So, yeah, it looks like it's that first guy.
Control tower, edge of the admin building sector. I needed to stash.
Really?
He had eyes on me, and these guys, they don't work for Langley. He's, you know.
Huh?
Forget it. You watch your ass, too. All right. Come on, do it.
Knocked him out. Better than being taken out, I guess.
Better keep moving, boss. Confirm the location of the central control tower. It's marked on your map.
Are you okay, buddy? That is cool, man. That is a very staple of Metal Gear. Especially when you hide in the cardboard boxes, whatever. So cool. Oh, these make you go to sleep? Nice. So I'm supposed to go over there.
There's the place. The cassette tape is supposed to be at the central control tower.
This is Zulu 6. We got a body here. Be on the lookout for intruders. Over.
Marker placed.
This is CP. Understood. Titan Security is find the intruder. Out.
All fire teams, this is CP. Intruder picked up on camera. All units to combat positions.
Out of here, man. In the tower. Let's go over here.
CP, this is Zulu 1. Lost visual contact. Heading the last known position. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Make your check, but proceed with caution. Out.
CP, this is Zulu 10. Lost sight of the enemy. We're going to search the area. Over.
This is CP. Understood. They can't have gotten spawned. Stay alert. Out.
Okay, so that, but how do I get up there? Right here? So something. Here it is.
CP, this is Zulu 10. We finished your search of the area. Couldn't find anyone. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Stay alert. Don't let them get the drop on you. Out.
The ops were blown.
The hell?
Were we set up? Did the agent set us up?
All units, take him out.
Get out of there and make it fast. Boss, looks like they've set up checkpoints. If you plan on escaping by land, you'll have to slip through somehow.
The map is being updated.
You can always exfiltrate by land, but how will you get past those checkpoints?
This is CP. Understood. Watch yourselves. Don't let them flank you. Out.
Marker placed. Marker placed.
Either exfiltrate by chopper, or make your way outside the mission area by land.
Marker placed.
Have what the client wanted. Now you just need to get out of there. Doesn't matter to me how you do it. Call in the chopper, sneak out in the back of a truck, hell, steal a car and smash right through one of the exits if you feel like it.
This is CP. Understood. Keep your car.
A landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
Come on. Successful mission again. Hell yeah.
This is Marco. First station at LZ.
Let's go home.
I got a pull out.
complete. Great work as usual, boss.
Cool, that's a good one, man, again. Hell yeah. I'll just pause again, so something about I missed out on that intel or whatever. Pause the stream again. Did that. So it's this. I'm missing out on two. I wonder what is that. Okay. That's good, man. I think I'm gonna stop here, but I recommend it, you know. Especially the Phantom Pain. But thank you for watching, and have a good one. Later, people. Game on.